What's up guys, it's Leasious, and welcome to today's video, which is the first in my Leasious Journey Across Vana'diel series. Today, we'll be trying to unlock the Limit Break 1 to go from 50 to level 55. I am pretty new to this game, so please excuse any mistakes I've done, because I've only had totally 3 months gameplay. Now let's get on with the video. From what I've read online, I need to go to 3 places to get 3 different items so I can hand it into Matt in Renewed Gardens. The items I need to get are Bomb Coal, X-Ray Mold, Ancient Papyrus, and I do believe I can access all 3 of them places via Juno. The first place that we'll be going to is Carlia's Citadel, which is in Sarong campaign, I think. All of the information I need is currently written out on a journal book in front of me, so please excuse if I do have some breaks where I'm just currently reading. Most of the information I am currently using, I have found via Google, so I'm not really sure if it's current or not. So I'm just going to go along with it and hope I don't get lost. Thank you. So we're nearly at Garnier Citadel now, and I do believe I need to go via the Banishing Gate, which is an I-8, to get to where I need to. Hopefully we don't get killed along the way. So apparently the gate we need is at the bottom right of this map. Hopefully you don't need anything to unlock it. I did not mean to do that. So apparently it's not as easy as just following the map. I need to take like a little maze around here. Oh no. Which also means I cannot use auto run, but knowing that I'll probably fall off. Seems we have reached the Banishing Gate successfully. Oh no, my internet's just dropped. I think I'm about to log out. I'm not really sure where this video is cut out, so I'm just going to go with it and hopefully it merges together. Sorry about that, we had a few technical issues which caused Final Fantasy XI to close down because of the loss of internet. Hopefully we can pick back up where we left off. I'm just quickly re-logging in. Okay, so it seems we cut off a while before I actually did drop the game. So let's go back to the gate. Banishing Gate, attempt number 2. Well, that certainly got a bit close. Shit. Bear with me one sec, I'm gonna quickly Google this on my phone. So apparently I need to go G8. Back the way we came then. First. Okay, so we've done the three question marks. Now we have to go somewhere else. Shit. think I may have messed up. Well, that didn't go to plan.